The question now is, why do people fail? I mean, let's just be honest for just a moment. Everybody has had to deal with failure. No matter whether you're rich or poor, all of us have had to deal with failure. I oftentimes say to people that if I'm ever going to change what's happening, I got to deal with why it's happening. I believe that when we deal with the root, then the fruit changes. I believe that when we deal with the root, the fruit changes. And so I want you to take this moment, because you're on this journey with others, with me. We're doing this together. We're saying, why am I in the place that I'm in? We're resetting. I'm ready for the life that God has sent forth in my life. So if I'm going to be transformed, I gotta deal with the parts of me that I've been ignoring. There's change that needs to happen, but I got to deal with the areas in my life that needs to be changed. And so that starts with dealing with the root. So the question is, why do people fail? Why am I failing? And so the first notion of it is that perhaps it is a fear of criticism, fear of how people are going to view you, fearing exactly what they're going to say. Sometimes it's because of literally how you've been raised and the things that have been said. Let's be honest, you've had to deal with jealousy since you were young, and some of you, you're still dealing with it now. And so it's almost like no matter what you do, somebody is constantly putting what you do under the microscope. And so because of that, the things and their opinions of what others are saying about you is causing you to say, I don't want to go forward, I don't want to do, or I'm half doing it simply because of the fact I'm so worried about what others are going to say. The other aspect of it is fear of rejection. They're not going to receive what I have to offer. But I want to tell you that you are right where God wants you to be. Here's what I suggest to you at this moment in this time, that you no longer have to be afraid. Why don't you have to be afraid? It's because understanding that that unhealthy response to what you're dealing with is that you no longer are going to embrace that mindset anymore. Say to yourself, I'm not accepting that. I know I've had my shortcomings. I know that I've had my moments of where I've had my insecurities. And yes, I have made mistakes, but my mistakes, they do not define me. And so because it doesn't define me, it doesn't determine me. And so I shall not be afraid. I am enough. I have enough. I've been born with enough. I shall not be afraid. I'm not given the spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. I think straight. I know better. The audience that's for me, they're going to receive what I have. The job that's for me is already mine. The relationship that's for me is already mine. I am in the position to know that I do not have to be afraid. I'm accepted. I'm loved. I'm enough. I am worthy of it. I shall not be afraid. Why? Because God is